Alright, so we are on the way to Dockton. Vashon Highway Southwest, we saw a sign for it, and on the maps it's indicating it's closed. So that's why we're on this side road. Trees are just ornamental trees, but I see a lot of houses where they planted 20, 30, 40. park we're going to. I'm saving it because it's near the town where all their commercial stuff is and restaurants, in case we get hungry after we do the next hike. Go eat first. The people that fix our refrigerator, they only fix high-end refrigerators. He was telling me how he's probably gonna stop coming out to Vashon Island because it just takes up too much time, and he can keep busy, you know, without doing it. He feels bad about it, he said, but that's one reason I'm glad we don't live out here. It's probably hard to get services for specialty items you need fixed or worked on. I guess if you you know, offer to pay enough, you'll get anyone to come out, but what's the fun of that? Ah, it's a nice garden we just passed. this is the best place to park. But that, I'm not sure what that phase combination. I like it. Alright, so we are trying to find a better parking spot. So we're going toward Mari Island Park area. And there's a Bluffs Trailhead parking we're going to check out. It's only 2 miles away. looks like you park along the street. So sketchy.